this specific site is the place that, according to our tradition and our beliefs, Abraham is sacrificed his son, Isaac's son. In the 7 day of the holiday, we need to go to the place that God asked us to come for, okay, and pray to him. This is according to the Torah.